If you're listening to this, I sure hope you're not planning on sleeping in this room. I'm Alicia, and if you've unfortunately only stumbled across this tape during the dark, it's probably watching you right now. I left a flashlight under the bed if you've not already found it. It's the only thing they're scared of. I've tried telling people. The bogeyman. He got my sister. No one will believe me. They won't believe you either. Trust me. You'll need to learn to fight this by yourself. There are some spare batteries hidden under the floorboard, under the bed. They're kind of mixed up, sorry. If you can last long enough, it'll leave you alone. Like it did me. Eventually. Here, what's this? It's a flashlight, stupid. Everyone knows the bogeyman is scared of light, so if you ever get scared, just shine your flashlight, okay? Thank you, Elle. I'll sleep much better now. Just make sure not to fall asleep with it on, otherwise the battery will run out.